Plumbing sector is going through a phase of tremendous growth and development in India. With movements such as Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, the plumbing industry has gained immense momentum. This has had a positive impact on the other sectors along with increasing employment generation in India. Plumbing sector is further categorized into two subsectors, namely consultant and contractor. Contractor subsector has seen unique development in the recent years, where now there are various training programs being undertaken to bridge the existing skill gap. This has been undertaken to fulfill the growing demand for professionally skilled individuals in the country. Contractor subsector has numerous job roles categorized under it. Some of them are plumber, plumbing assistant, sanitary fixtures assistant, supervisor and foreman, plumbing, etc. Most job roles in this sector are not desk jobs, and the working hours are fixed. Part-time work and contractual jobs may be available for some job roles. Shift system may not be available. Contractor subsector has tremendous scope for career growth. A candidate can enter this subsector as a plumbing assistant and move forward to become a plumber. One can then become a senior plumber, and with experience, one can become a supervisor or process expert and subsequently a contractor as well. So, if you are intrigued by the world of plumbing and love to explore its latest trends and technology, then this is the sector for you. You can learn more about your chosen career requirements by exploring the link provided here. Knowing precisely what trainings and qualifications are required for your desired job will help you prepare for your chosen field in a better way.